What's up, guys? Eric, I'm out here for a quick little bash at this BMX track. I haven't been here in probably a year and a half or so, but it's a really nice day and it's not too far from my house, so I thought I'd kind of hit it up. You know, there's, you know, hopefully nobody here. I got Purple Power. I haven't had her out in a while. I'm running the Badland 3.8 Badlands on it. Nothing's really changed in the truck. It's got, you know, the M2C chassis, the braces, the shock towers. It's also got the, you know, I do recommend this. This is the shock tower brace, a rear brace. You know, that, you know, especially if you're running a plastic diff case, this really helps save the, you know, save your bulkheads and your rear diff case in case of any kind of stack or anything. But I've got an HR case back here, but that's just like added security, you know, because again, it does transfer the energy to the chassis on any kind of hits, you know, if you're running a plastic diff case especially. But I'm on 6S with a 20 tooth pinion. We're just gonna give her a quick little blast and see how it goes. Oh, that was close. That was close. Oh, that wasn't good. See if she's alive. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. Ah. Dude, that was lucky. Man, you saved that one. That could have got nasty real quick. It's like ramp shaver of the year. Ha ha ha.